stayed longer. Right. Come here, Barbie. At least you can't really beat the rug like this. Someone's got to hold it out for you. Because it just hits the screen, you know?
You hold it, I hit it.
All right, yeah, hold it like this and then you can smack it.
I'm smacking you.
Oh, oh, careful. Here we go. I think we got to turn it around anyway, really, really quick. So you can do the other side. Because I already got that side pretty good too. All right, here we go. Yep. Probably turn it over and use it like the pinata side, you know? No. And then like smack it, watch. So it makes that like a popping sound, you know? That's how you want to hit it.
Really, Jesse?
Well, yeah, that's how you're supposed to. You gotta hit it hard so it pops all the stuff out of there. And make it like shake it up like this, you know?
You should have shook it. That's yep. What I told you.
All right, here, you hold it, let me hit it. Ready? There we go.
There we go.
Get the rug. I think these are the stickers.
Yeah, there's all kinds of stickers in there. I have to go back in her room first.
Alright. You gonna throw this thing in the washer or what?
I already did.
Oh, you did? Okay. What? Okay. What do you mean? That's not a boo-boo trampoline. That's a good trampoline. So we can do some good tricks off of this. We just gotta dig a hole underneath it. That way you can jump higher, you know? He's in his room, it's all dirty. I'm gonna take you to view from this camera.
Oh, it's working. Look at the room,
So here's this bow right here. See something here. don't know if it necessarily works that well or not, but try it out and let you guys know. Hold on. Shot the arrow at this thing. Freaking broke the arrow.